It's a snowy Sunday morning, and there ain't no school today. The kids wake up assuming they're gonna stay inside and play. But halfway through their breakfast, they're getting mad at me. It might be freezing cold outside, but I'm forcing my kids to ski. I'm forcing my kids to ski. I'm forcing my kids to ski. They wanna lay around and watch TV, but I'm forcing my kids to ski. They think they got it pretty rough when they see me pulling out the ski stuff. Here's your extra tight socks and long johns.
But Dad, I wanna keep my jammies on.
No! Last night we got an inch of snow. Here's your boots and your goggles and your gloves. Let's go!
But it's like 20 below.
So? If you ski till the end of the day, you get a cocoa. I'm forcing my kids to ski. I'm forcing my kids to ski. By the time that they're 10, they'll be better than me, because I'm forcing my kids to ski. Alright, get your gear out of the car. You don't know how lucky you are. Most kids never get to ski, they stay inside all day.
That sounds good to me.
Quiet! Now let's get your boots buckled good and tight.
Ow, that hurt my feet.
Good, that means I did it right. Now be careful on this creaky old chair. I'm riding with your brother, so you go with that stranger there.
Daddy!
I'll see you at the top, don't worry. Look, they're gonna open soon. Come on, we gotta hurry. We gotta get in at least 40 runs. I paid a lot for these tickets, so you better have fun. I'm forcing my kids to ski. I'm forcing my kids to ski. I know someday they'll be thanking me, because I'm forcing my kids to ski. I know someday they'll be thanking me, because I'm forcing my kids to ski.
Thanks, Dad. That was fun.
Thanks, Dad.
Cheers.